back, all that brown bush, that's the way it is all over the place right now, and people are burning them down. It's just really tall grass. This is an area that they've just recently burned. Those grasses harbor snakes and mice and all kinds of stuff. And then here's all the green area. I asked Tom, how come your area is so pretty and green? He says, well, when you burn it down, it leaves the ash in the ground and it gives nitrogen to the ground. And then that nitrogen works like a fertilizer. And when things start growing back, it's really green. And then the bush will come back and then they'll have to do it again next year.